Are we starting with gin and juice?
No.